Oh, keep holding my breath, waiting for that level to ding. Not going to happen just yet. There it is, Patrick. Enchanted Crystal Arrow goes out. The volley. But Hesang's underneath the tower.
There's a fight in mid lane too.
Torre's in trouble. He's below 200. The Devour comes up and it's upset with the final hit. Hesang goes down thanks to the Ancient Volley. And it ends up being a 2-for-1 in favor of Fnatic. I didn't see the fights in the middle lane, but now Dan is caught out. He gets bopped backwards by Selfmade. Ghost is available, but no ultimate yet.
No, it's so rough. A good bubble through the wall from Niski. It's see you later. Good night. Dan has nowhere to go, stuck between all these towers. It's going to be Niski to find this kill in the end. Big kill going over to the Fnatic mid laner.
A good start to the season. They figured out their success.
And now, sleep in mid. Chain CC, that's
so
gnarly.
So much damage. The collateral damage is dodged away from...
Oh, no.
Dan has now come up to support. If you look at the minimap, Niski is roaming from the mid lane. Big damage onto Torre. The Ash Arrow catches onto Hillisang. He's feared. He's knocked backwards.
Double
the
TP.
Cannot even be popped. That's the fourth kill of the game for XL. Whippo arrives to the fight and cries. Cannot get over the wall. Whippo's got no flash to escape, but he doesn't need it. Upset over the wall. Picks up another kill. And Patrick is bopped down by Selfmade. Niski continues to wreak havoc on the XL back lane. And Torre's running for his life. The one more shot from Niski will take him out. An upset left to close out the ace. The support comes in from Selfmade. 5 kills to Fnatic.
There's a dragon still to fight over, and Hillisang wants in.
Upset's gonna get another ultimate off, and Niski will find the sleep onto Dan. That is the 12th kill.
Selfmade on the flank, Selfmade.
And Selfmade
watch
can
him.
Dash over the wall. He's got the quick draw. He's got the end of the line, and he gets the last auto for the kill. Kryze finally gnaws out, but it doesn't matter.
Both teams have swapped sides, and Fnatic are going to say, yeah.
Are we just going to base race it? I don't know about this one, XL. They're just going to push down mid lane. Give us the split screen. Give us everything. I love it. Both teams at the same pace in this one. Honestly, XL, full commit to the race. You're losing anyway. Go for the Nexus.
I think XL were actually behind, but they managed
to pull ahead.
The Cannon Barrage will kill the minions. That is gigantic for Whippo and for Fnatic. Dan and the rest of the XL members are trying to recall. Nexus turret number one is down. The minions
Dan
are still
can't
alive.
Recall the Chekalo minions!
Cannot get into the Fnatic members, and Fnatic take down XL.
They might try to defend here. Blue is around the bot side with the ultimate, and Whippo's moving down. Flash in from Treats.
Treats trying to get things started. Alistar moving in. Ryze on the way in as well. Hillisang trying to find the disengage. First blood already coming out, though. The Unraveled Earth, they didn't want to walk through it, but they were forced to. Broken bot lane tower. Their gold lead's continuing to grow, but until they spend that money, there might be a chance here for SK. Unstoppable sign. Gonna get body blocked here, but Whippo to the backside. That's one strong Crocodile, but they're knocking him back. They're keeping him away, but Whippo, the healing is massive. It might not matter in the end. Niski stepping off to the side. The gold card coming in. Gen X going down. Zombie Scion coming up. Upset now with the shutdown. Coming through. Ryze grabbing one in the meantime. Upset gonna grab another kill. Moving in now. Meanwhile, on the side, though, Selfmade is so incredibly squishy, and Blue is out for blood. Flash forward. Confirms the kill. The gold card now coming in, and Blue is in no man's land. Fnatic have taken the fight. Maybe Blue can outplay the cleanse, the sidestep, but it's not enough. He walks back into tower range. There's too much CC, and he drops in the end. Double for Upset. Fnatic take the fight.
He is getting stronger. Moving closer and closer, but now Hillisang fishing for the engage. Tinks, who's been caught out. The follow-up there from Upset, and the point-and-click CC coming through clutch. Seismic shove from Selfmade, just guaranteeing the kill.
Boltwave's gonna crash in there, tier 3, they're gonna lose farm. Upset's already pushed mid. Herald, let's all go mid. They're gonna have to contest this Nashor though. 4v5, what ultimates do they have? They're gonna have the Kai'Sa ultimate, but they've also got 2 globals, so not much to work with. Treats flashes in.
Treats wants to get it done. The chain CC does not land. Gen X not in a position to follow up. Treats gonna be in trouble. They're gonna be forced to back away. Fnatic walking away victorious. That's the gold card connecting. Cleanse already burned, but it's Whippo on the backside. The wall has split SK. Blue is in trouble. The gold card connects and denies him. The ultimate canceled, and now he goes down. Fnatic priority access to the Baron.
Fnatic have been somewhat unleashed, playing incredibly dominantly. That said, Trench is going to be the catch out. Big damage coming in from Whipple, though. He's just going to one-shot Tinks. That is some Renekton damage. Hillisang coming in with the follow-up CC. Treats is getting absolutely nothing done. It's Niski off to the side, and it is the meat grinder of Fnatic. There is no room to move. There is no room to maneuver. There is no room for SK on this rift. That is the Quadra for Upset, and that is a clean fight for Fnatic.
Yeah, Quadra kill for Upset. Almost legendary 700 gold shutdown.
Fnatic take the win and take sole control of Fort.